In the lab of Dr. Boxleitner, a strange experiment is taking place.
Yes, Squeaky. When this experiment is complete, I'll be able to peer into the depths of the rodent intellect. I'll be able to read your mind. This experiment is the most important experiment.
Dr. Boxleitner seems a little distracted.
Smells like my pastrami sandwich is done. I'll be right back. Hey, buddy, can you make sure he doesn't press the holy cow, don't press this button?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, hey, thanks a lot.
Dr. Boxleitner, I think you're misunderstanding what I do here.
Oh, boy, this is going to sting.
Meanwhile, in the city...
I know art class is important. I'm just not good at it. Well, easy for you to say. You have talent. What? Oh, I'm so distracted by my bad grade that I almost stepped in that puddle. Thanks, Bob.
Oh! I got you so bad!
You only got me because I was distracted.
Hey, watch it!
Ooh, he seems distracted.
Forget that. He should pay attention to what he's doing.
That's what distracted means. He isn't paying attention to what he's doing.
Look who thinks she's Word Girl. Get over yourself, sis.
Thank you.
Did you see that?
Uh-huh. Cheese thingies now have 1% real cheese.
Excuse me, sir? Dr. Boxleitner?
Oh, hi, kids. Dr. Boxleitner is no more. I am now Dr. Two Brains.
Okay.
Yes, yes, more cheese. Good idea, second brain. cheese.
You were right. He did seem distracted.
You should head home, TJ.
Why? Just because you're my older sister, you think you can tell me what to do? Well, forget it. I'm not going home until you do.
Can Becky distract TJ long enough to turn into Word Girl? Will she be able to stop Dr. Two Brains? Is there anything more gross than having a mouse brain stuck to your head? These questions should probably be answered in the next exciting episode of Word Girl!